All right, let's work those abs. Why don't you take your feet shoulder width apart, your knees are slightly bent, pull that belly button in, shoulders are back, bring your arms up, right about in front of your chest here. We're gonna do a slow torso rotation, right center, left center. Let's go for 8. Just warming up from the core, pull that belly button in as you rotate. If you do this ab routine every other day, you're gonna have quick results. 4 more, you're doing great. Just warming up, side to side. 2 more. 1 more, we're gonna take the center stop away a little bit faster, rotating side to side for 8. Let's go. Good, your body temperature's rising now, right? 1 more set of 8, you can do it. Shoulders are slightly forward. And last one, take a nice deep breath up, reach your arms up, drop your left arm, reach that right arm up and over, feeling a nice stretch in your obliques. Both arms come up, other side, obliques, reach it up and over. Both arms come up, release them all the way out to the side. We're gonna come down to the ground for a stabilization exercise, working your abs and your back. Keep your head up, come to your knees, you come down to your hands. From here, you're going to pull that belly button under. This exercise we're going to do is called a plank. Come down to your forearms. Right in this position, pull your belly button under. This is a great exercise to work all the muscles of the core. The muscles of the core are your abs, your back, your glutes, and your hips. Holding it here, pulling that belly button in, isometrically contracting. Stay here for a count of 8 and pull it in. Keep breathing, keep your neck neutral. Now lift your knees up, body in a straight line for 8. Let's go. Do you feel it? Pull it in, you can do it. And 1, stretch it back. What a great exercise for working that core. Ready to do it again? Come on back up. On your forearms, on your knees, first 1. Pull it in, holding it here for a count of 8. Let's go. Isometrically squeezing, neck in a neutral position, ready to pop it up. Let's go, release your knees. You can always go back to your knees if you need to. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Drop it down and stretch. Woo, release. Moving on, I want you to flip your legs around. Come on down to your glutes. Hands on your thighs, slowly round your body down. From this position, hands come down to the ground. We're going to work the rectus abdominis, the center of your abs. Take your fingertips behind your ears, lift your shoulder blades off the mat. In a count of 2, we're going to lift up and down. Let's go, 4 times. Now watch your form on this. Make sure you have about a fist distance between your chin and your chest. 2 more here. Exhale as you lift. Are you ready for singles? Let's go for 8. Keep breathing. Chin is up. You're doing great. 2 more. Do you have 1 more set of 8 in you? Let's go. Try and clear those shoulder blades off the ground. 4 more here. Keep exhaling as you lift. Now I want you to pulse it up for 3. We're gonna do 8 of them. Let's go. And down. This is a great exercise to flatten your stomach. Working on that 6-pack. 4 more. Stay light with your fingertips. 2 more. Again, you can do it. Now I want you to pulse it up for 8. Let's go. Keep that chin up. You can do it. Release it down. Bring it up. Are you ready for 1 more set of pulses for 8? Let's go. 4, 3, and I want you to hold it for a count of eight. Eight, chin up, you can do it, hold it here. Four, three, two, release it down. Extend your legs, extend your arms, feel that ab release. Now we're going to work the lower part of our abs. Slide your feet in one at a time. Take your hands down to the side. From this position, one knee at a time, bring them right over your rib cage. Now I want you to engage your lower abdominals, and at the same time, you're going to lift your hips off the ground for a count of two and bring them right back down. Are you ready? We're going to do eight of them. Let's go. Contract and lift. Think about flattening that lower part of your abs. Again. Lift them up. It's a real tiny move, but if you do them right, you'll see fast results. Four more. Squeeze as you lift. Last two. Only one more. Are you ready for singles? Let's go. Lift and squeeze. You're gonna get that six-pack in no time. Four more. Two more. And one. Let's stretch. Take your legs out. Extend your arms up overhead. Reach. Feel the release. Now we're going to work our obliques, the side of our abdominals. One knee at a time. Bring them in. Take your fingertips. Just place them behind your ears. Now I want you to lift up. In this position, keep your left hand here and extend your right arm out. In a count of two, you're going to reach for your shoes. Let's go. We're going to do eight of these. And as you reach, you're flexing your side, working your obliques. Again. Keep that fist distance between your chin and your chest. Four more. Are you feeling it work on the side? Two more here. Good job. Are you ready for singles? Let's go for eight. Reach it. You can do it. Focus. Last four. And one more. Take those arms up. Let's stretch it out. Reach it over to the side and feel the release all the way through your obliques. Back to the center. Bringing your legs back up. We need to work the other side. Hands behind your ears. Lift your shoulder blades up. Keep your right hand here and extend your left arm. Are you ready for a count of two to reach for your shoes? Let's do eight of them. Let's go. Reach. Flexing the left side. This is a great exercise, really, to bring that waistline in. Again. Four more here. You're doing great. Two more. Are you ready? Let's do eight singles. Come on. Flexing that side. Feeling it work. Four more, you can do it. Last one. Good job. Stretch it up. Reach it over to that side. Feel the release in your obliques. Back to the center for one more oblique exercise. Pull your knees up. Hands behind your head again. Lift up. From this position, watch me first. In a count of two, you're going to lift up to the side and bring it right back down, and then to the other side, lifting from the rib cage. Are you ready for four? Let's go. Lift up. Again. Squeeze. One more. Are you ready for eight singles? Let's go. Lift. Think of lifting from the rib cage. Four more here. You're almost there. We're doing great. Come on. Last eight. I know you have it in you. Let's go. Squeeze. Four more. You can do it. Two more. And last one. Stretch it out. Reach those arms up overhead, feeling it release. Grab that knee. Rock your body up. Nice deep breath. Release it out.